to do work.
Jennifer, how you doing? Yeah, I started to like you a little bit when I first met you, when I didn't know your sister had a twin. And then I'm getting like so used to you, I think I'm starting to like your sister, but I'm actually just fucking confused, all right? I'm an old ass motherfucking man. I got gray hairs and shit. And you should be flattered that an old ass man like me want like $5 million so I can like hire somebody and to like take you $1 million and kidnap you by giving you $1 million and say, let's go see your boyfriend. And then you go and then bang, it's like, oh, not this old motherfucker. Give me his your money back. I'll take 10,000, all the junk. You know, I'm stupid, right? Yeah, I just wanna like make this Mother's Day toast to you ladies. The morning after. Because I got no girlfriend. I want a young girlfriend. She can be the master right here. Yeah. All weekend I'm sitting in front of this freaking big ass TV, and you know what? I did not do any freaking porn at all. Yeah. Got a tall bed, you gotta get up on that ottoman to get up on there. Where am I gonna find a nice young lady who likes to fly fucking helicopters? Where am I gonna find a nice young lady that wants to play a little golf with me? And then be able to like cook in the kitchen without kind of cooking a whole bunch of fat, greasy shit and all that bullshit and get oil all over my freaking pretty house. I'm out of $6 million fucking bucks. Just all I got left. Guess what? I ain't trying to like fucking just fuck it up because I ain't got nothing better to do. So I don't live in here hardly no more. Hey ladies, you know what this is for, right? Strip pool. You come here by yourself, we play pool. Every time you get a ball in, I have to take one of my piece of clothing off. Then you're gonna see a fat old man and shit. We don't wanna get any more disgusting than that. Eating candy. That's my good luck charm right there, my little elephant. Now we enter into the freaking office. This is where I do all my damage against the government and the war that I'm in to get my money back. Let's go to work. First thing we want to do is certify my position as the new freaking sheriff in town, all right? We want to make sure that. These, they stay in door all the time. I don't let them out. I don't let them loose with the damn. Look at my little treasures right there. Huh? My little treasures right there. Let's go outside, baby. These are my corn plants right here. That's going to actually make a blind. So by July, August, the corn will be so high, I can sit right here, chill, and just fire shit up. I will fire shit up. But I'm not going for the little Mexicans. They like not smoking. They haven't evolved to that level yet. Not the ones out, I know. Right here. These are all wildflowers. These three beds right here. And this is corn right here. These are the peppers. That's my rubber plant. And that's the queen. Elizabeth Rose, right there, baby. Yeah. Drives the freaking farmer. Yeah. That's lettuce right there. We got lettuce and tomatoes coming right here. These are radishes. Right here is bell peppers. This is hot peppers. This is eggplant. That's more peppers, tomatoes. And I got tomatoes and peas and shit like all over this. I'm crazy, right? Yeah, I know. Ah, see? That's the Garden of Eden, and that's Eve right there, butt naked. Bang. Yeah, that's Eve right there. She got a tattoo like Jennifer. Well, no, we don't want to look at that. We don't want to look at that. We don't want to look at that. Oh, we don't want to look at that. We don't want to look at that. I mean, that's what you call perky and shit. And as perkiness in the Garden of Eden. Yeah, you see how I got all these straps and all these wires and shit, so that when this shit starts running, Dr. Trice have done something new and accomplished something new. Mr. Fred, I never tried being a farmer before. It's called urban farming. Bingo. Yeah, I got plenty of water right here. I already hit him with the Miracle-Gro, but I don't want to overdo it. Then I got my golf mat right here for me to do some driving, you know? I got it like that. So, Jennifer, where's my girlfriend? Look, you can't find me one. You or your sister will have to sacrifice yourselves. I don't know what else to freaking tell you, man. She's going to tell you to hook me up with, no. One of you two going to have to sacrifice yourself. You're young, you ain't fat. You can have children and not get fat. Woo, I can go for that. But you know what the beauty is? You already got a baby. And I can see Natalie taking care of me, putting soup in my mouth and shit when I'm 92 years old. Yeah, baby. Firing it up. Bingo. Last year, I was homeless in a fucking pit. I had $6 million wasted over a decade or 12 years of my fucking life. And now, I need $1 million to get a real nice young lady to be interested in me. What? I can't like nobody if I'm broke. I can't like no woman if I'm broke. Baby, the Garden of Eden, we got Eve with the Queen Elizabeth Rose. And look at that, huh? Isn't that nice? Isn't that nice? I'm growing shit. I am growing shit. Oh my God. And I'm gonna eat this. All right. So that's the end of the show, Jennifer. Dr. Dreis in the Garden of Eden. Bye-bye.